He's got to get called here by Paranoid. At least. Alright, let's hope he gets knocked out. Alright, let's see an ace or king, please. Let's fade that 6 for 500 bucks. Nice. We make it into the Money in the Black 200. It looked amazing. I had a massive chip lead. Lost a pot for 170,000 chips, which would still be the chip lead even at this stage. So hopefully we can spin the stack up now. But at least I finished in the money. That's already a great accomplishment. At this point, with the ace and off, I'm going to be all in preflop. And over here, we're going to defend the king nine suited. Okay, wow. It's so easy for him to slow play here. But there's so much dead money out there. I'm going for this. Good luck. Too much dead money. Hope he's not bluffing. Not trapping. I hope he has nines. That would be amazing. Okay, here what? Oh shit. Oh my god, give me that ace. No 8. Boom! The 10 is no good on the river. Let's go, guys. Wow, that 10 split though. Wow. I think my all-in is perfectly fine. You have to think about all the chips that are already in there. I mean, this is obviously a great scenario and then flopping it as well. Let's go with 5 out of 11. And we want to pot with the king 9 here. He checked back river after that turn. He had 5-4. Don't my young, well, I don't know, man. Like, just play around the settings. It's not that tough to figure out, I don't think. Yeah, you can play the same account even if you're moving. I always play on the same account. You just have to change software sometimes when you live, change countries. For example, UK client is different than the international client. Do you follow P all the time, or do you run and make your own conclusions added into your game below? Both, pretty much. It just depends. Like, against the fish, I pretty much never follow what Pio does. I mean, I will obviously take the knowledge I gain and then use it. But when I just play in a normal tournament, then, like, it's mostly about understanding concepts, understanding how ranges interact, and then adjust accordingly. This would be nice. Double KO for the final table if you do not see a spade or an ace. All right, double knockout, GG to bow effect. We keep on checking this and then bluffing river. Was this 6-5? Oh shit, this is an 8-handed tournament. I always forget because I never make fine tapes in this black series. And there's the river bluff. We're gonna go for a small sizing. We want to represent end like queen 10, queen 9. So I'm just gonna come in with the third pot, try to fold out some checker X ace highs. Very nice. You know, this is like one of these things. You don't ever always have to bluff the flop. It's sometimes nice to just have hands that you check, check, and then bluff with on the river. Sherm luck is a real thing. I mean, we want a 34% equity, which is solid. Please, let's not talk too much about luck, man. Like, just talking constantly about luck in poker just discredits the fucking work I put in, you know? And we have no understanding of luck whatsoever. Like, we consider lucky, like, just winning an all-in here. A two-outer. Like, just think about how unreal the entire universe is that I'm here in this moment streaming to you guys. Just think about this and then, like, luck. Like, how do we even understand what luck means? 3. Diamond, come on. No, that would have been the final table. Oh, shit. 4-bet jam here. Nope. Alright, checks. 7 out of 9, guaranteed 600 bucks. 3 betting 6-5 suited. He jams into our checks. Let's hold. Alright, fake that ace. Let's not get 3 out of. Hold it. Hold, please. Yeah! Come on. And we get the 3 bet through, guys. Let's win some fucking tournaments. Yeah, we hand for hand right now. This is a 7-handed final table. I'm playing for 3 years. How many losing months I had? I don't keep track of that shit. It just takes away focus and time from the important things. Results don't matter. So I never pay attention to bad sessions. Or like, I obviously know when a session was bad because I know how it feels and how it went. But I never check how much money I lost today or anything like that. Okay, we're gonna just ban this guy. All he's saying is German luck all the time. It just doesn't really contribute anything, so. Nothing against you, you might be a good dude, but it's just kind of unnecessary comments, you know? I can have one guy that says for the fifth time, German luck, wow, German luck, real, wow, German so lucky. Come on, contribute something. Some copy pastas, you know, some classics. Well, we're second in chips right now, third in chips actually. Not bad. I want to make this final table now. This could be it. What the hell? No, ace five. Damn, that dude. That's such an ICM punt. Gonna call turn here. Wow, what a river. What a river. He had the best hand on turn anyhow. It's all good. This guy has no idea which hands he should be jamming. Now he jams 21 to my king queen suit and I can't fold. I can't call because of ICM. Oh, brutal. Thanks, junior buddy. What's your calling range there? 9s plus, ace check plus. A bit wide on that currency, but it's very tough to say, honestly, because he jams so wide in a very weird spot. I cannot really tell you, to be honest. Yeah, it's a very tough spot, actually. It's a very tough spot for me to call there. I like the king queen suited fold, but there's lots of hands that have a tough time folding. But yeah, I don't know. Also tough time calling, man. He just open jams 20 blinds. He has been active so far, so I'm gonna 3-bet the king 10 off. Flatting would also be reasonable. As long as you don't fold, I can live with your decision. Alright. Let's see bet. And let's hunt the bounty over here. Sixes, we jam. Good luck. This is just chippy V, but if the bounty becomes even better. Let's hope he has a small pocket pair. We got the fold with the king 10. Let's hold here as well for the final table. BAM! Come on, guys. We get the bluff through with the king 10 and we're on the final table of the 200 euro bounty. That is awesome. Woo. Come on. 2 out of 9 now. So this. Stop comparing, guys. Henry's Henry, Lex's Lex. I like that. Yeah, but it's a beautiful thing about Lex as well. I always have it. Like, he's still so emotional invested, which makes it entertaining as well. Same, I mean, I would say I'm very emotionally invested. I mean, I love this game also much, but like, Lex has been out there grinding for so many years. Alright, on the final table of the 200 euro bounty now. 2 out of 7. Why do you only have a $1,400 bankroll on GG? Do you deposit daily? GG has a split bankroll. You can have a poker bankroll and the main bankroll. And wow, that's good timing for Mao Zedong. So my main bankroll is only like my poker bankroll is only 1600. My bank main bankroll is more, so I have more. All right, we float the flop because the sizing is so incredibly small. Now we're gonna call the turn and try to hit the king or heart. They get it on the flop for a massive pot. Wow, I hope 10-8 holds. That's just such an ICM disaster for him to get it in here. And that's it. We're on the final table of the black 250, and we have another all-in. Knights versus ace 5. We're gonna call the turn. Can we get the heart? We get the king. We get the king. That's an interesting river. We're gonna snap call here and hope he doesn't have a set, but he checks it. And now I'm gonna bet myself. I hope he finds the call. He folds. All right, we're already down to 7 on the final table. Guaranteed $900, guys. We have the seat enabling feature. And we have 8 of 22 here. And we're on the final table of the eliminator. What is fucking happening? This is a hype stream right now. Double final tables playing for 4,700 and like 4,000 euros or something over here as well. Big moves. Over here, I'm going to hide the chat for the payouts. I'm sorry, guys. As soon as somebody busts, I will move the payouts. So anybody that watches my YouTube highlight can see themselves again in there. Also, the reason I only have 1400 on GG right now is because I didn't run particularly good on Natural 8 lately. Yeah, triple deep run right now. Okay, my seat is time to select it. Wow, what a tune right now. Let's go, guys. Let's fucking go. Let's win some money. How about we win some goddamn money? Wow, close spot here. Oh, Brian. We caught. Good luck. Ah, oh, Brian. Come on, 7. 10, and then a 7. Just a 7 here. There's nothing we can do. He jams 20 blinds versus my hijack open. 7s is a call. We hope for deuces. But yeah. 7s, 14 of 22 there. All right, let's have a look on the final table. We are guaranteed 900 bucks, 7 left. We have a very short stack over here. Pretty short stack over here. Then the 3 of us even, massive chip leader and kind of a guy that's a bit shorter, but also in the mid stack area. Double final table. All right. What do you guys want to watch? Black 250 or Bounty 200 euro? I'm going to switch between the two all the time. You won't miss any of the action, but just as a default table, in case I don't have a hand going on right now. Okay. Let's raise this up. But I only have two hands. God, that sucks against Brian and 200 euro buy-in. Take down preflop, awesome. We open a7 in middle position, being a bit aggressive. Since I'm second in chips, slightly widening my opening range. Ace-8, we all in most of the time here. Double final table, that's right. Gotta call this, he's gonna jam lots of weaker aces, like ace-2s, 8-9 suited. Good luck. Let's hit that 8. This is natural 8 after all, right? Brutal. Brutal. And at the same time, this guy rivers the double up against Barrow, otherwise he would have gotten a ladder. Ah, that's dirty. Nothing we can do in both of these spots. Gotta call ace-8, gotta call sevens. Very easy calls both times. Yeah. They just have a bit of better hand, and that's okay. Then you still have the chance to suck out, and even if you don't do that, hopefully you have a stack that's big enough to survive. Sorry, Patia. Gonna check it back with the tens here. We need that much protection. If a queen comes off, we have an open ender. And so we're doing like fine there. Gonna check it down again. Just try to check it to the river actually. Maybe get a set, but we're not betting the set. You should be checking like all of his 9x and still ace-x here. Yep. So it's a pretty bad river there. We only need to fade 2 outs to win that hand. Too bad. How can I get it? Stars Caption. You can legit Google Stars Caption and you can buy it. It's usually how it works with most things that you want to have. Google is a pretty helpful tool. Your chi is Bihara Punya. Let's defend here. Okay. Great flop. Alright, gonna call. Not in the mood to play big pots here on the fine table, being second in chips against the chip leader. So we're just gonna check call, check call, check heat my life. All in with the ace-3 here, 5 blinds. Call turn with the king queen. That's a very bad river. I make so many straights that he will give up, hopefully, and we just win. Ace-3 versus ace-5, very often a chop. Alright, let's chop it up, come on. Very nice. He checks it back on the river, guys, and win against ace-check. That's awesome. We take over the chip lead on the 200 euro bounty fine table. You can choose where to sit on the fine table. Yep, that's a feature on that trade. We gotta be really careful here. I think I want to defend 9-8 off, but wouldn't defend much wider. I don't know how much I pay in buy-ins. As I said, this is one of these things that I don't keep track on to keep mentally sane. Yo, thanks, Toka. Yeah, I try to stream often now. Didn't stream that much when I was in New Zealand because I wanted to travel, but I'm really, really in the mood to stream lots now. Man, very cash for 700 euros here. Come on. Gonna call turn here. Oh, what a river. Sadly, it gets folded to me in a small blind. We're raising it up with the aces. Gotta call river here and just hope he doesn't have boat or the straight. Hope he doesn't overbet. He calls my raise. Alright, that's an easy call. He has the king 8. Wow, goes for the value. Well, very nice, guys. 150,000. Building that chip lead. Gonna bet the flop here. I'll check the turn up. We're not really afraid of anything, so I want to give him the opportunity to stab with any hand that he floated me with on the flop. And we obviously blocked the most likely hands I want to call down three streets, which are A6. We're gonna call here and then call every river. Alright, hope he doesn't jam. That could be dirty. It would suck so hard to run into flush here. This would be so painful. Oh man, there's so much action on the other tables. Alright, we're just gonna call here because of ICM. If you run into the flush, it's just too bad for me. Wow! It's pretty sick. He actually has two pair, guys. We take over second in chips. We jammed this for my last five blinds. Brian ISOs us with ace 10. We are alive. Let's hold it. Nice. We three bet the queens over here. Hoping he four bet piles and we can knock him out. I mean, I'm just a big stack applying pressure, my friend. Nope. The reason we call aces there on the river, obviously it's not too likely that he has a better hand there. But he can easily have the flush. The thing is, first of all, we block the hands if we want to get called by. And second of all, if you run into the flush there, it's such a disaster with these other short stacks. So it's much better to just rather miss out on winning a couple more chips than busting there. He's all in now. We're obviously going to call. He jams less than 10 blinds. Let's hope he has ace 9 suited. Checks. Easy ace for the kid. Easy ace. Damn it. Small pot. We're fine with that. We're second in chips in the black 200. And we're back over here with 11, 12 blinds. So there's some hope as well. Alright, ace king, let's get him. Knocking on heaven's door. Gonna go for a tight flop check here. Okay, ace 8 suited and pocket 8's improved, two hands that both of these guys can have, but mostly we are ahead here, so I'm gonna bet. Alright, is that the chip lead? Not quite, but almost. Good luck, queen 7 suited, 11 blinds on the button, I'm moving in. Good luck, guys. Alright, queen 7, we're live again. Come on, 40% equity to win this here. Let's fade an ace or 10 and come back in this. Brutal rivers, man. Brutal rivers. We cash for 445. That is not quite what I want, obviously, after having such a nice deck in that tournament. But there wasn't really anything I could have done about it. 7s versus 8s. Ace 8 into ace check. And now this one. GG. Gonna bluff here. Bit wide, but 10 of clubs for some immediate fold equity is nice. We have queen check suited versus checks here on the final table for our first ladder. There it is. Guaranteed 1,100 euros now. Goodbye. All right. You're not gonna defend 7-6 off there. Let's raise this up. He's no Scott Steiner. Nice. Two out of six and one out of seven now. And you can say I don't have to with so much time back to be stream sniped. It's impossible for me to get stream sniped. I can always kill the stream before that happens. And they would just waste 4 minutes of the time bank. I would obviously prefer if I don't have to do it, but technically I can always say it. Escape, but this chat is very toxic. Toxic. Wait, that's a toxic comment. No toxic comments allowed. That's a charm that Twitch has. Wrecked. I just had to. This chat is toxic. Boom, 10 minutes. No toxicity in my chat. Oh shit, speaking about toxicity. He stacks up even more. Let's have a look at the stacks again. In 5 hands, we're gonna have a 4k big blind. Okay, 1 second after this hand. C-bet. Nice. Build that lead again. Gonna open this. Okay, looking at the stacks here, 4k. Let's look at as if the big blind was 4k, which is gonna be when I have the button. We have like 20, 25, 15, something bigger, and then the two big stacks with 60 bigs. Interesting. Can't do anything here. What up, Janet? Just shipped the 336 max, nice, GG. I'm gonna see about this. Lots of hands to connect here usually. I should just be folded pre in the fine table, so his range is a bit tighter. We have a bit of connectivity with the 8. So I'm attempting to just take down the flop here. But we gotta fold to that race. Riverino got me. To think about the turn here. Probably losing to a 4 here is my guess. But maybe just checks it down here with the hand that we're ahead of. Like a7, a6. Come on, check it. Nice, bro, we get it. Yeah, I like folding the river there. Come on. So that they are the blinds. It's gonna be an easy jam. Hopefully he doesn't have a better hand. Good luck, guys. Nice. You wanna see the fold there, most hands that he calls me with have me crush, so. Not enough with that. Nice, just take it out. Talks to two, give me 5 minutes. You're a really good winning player. I'm learning a lot from watching your stream. Well, thanks, Poker Gatsby. That's what I want to be, and that's what I want to provide to you guys. An educational stream combined with a bit of fun. I've been very active so far, so I'm not keen on 3-betting here, but... yeah, I'm just gonna let it go. Add on here with the ace-5, I thought about 3-betting. Now we open the ace-9 off in the hijack. We have 3 guys with 20 big blinds. It's good stack sizes to open ace-9 off into. Ace-9 really wants to bet the flop, and then we just have to call off his jam, so that's what's gonna happen here. I don't think we had heroed much on the river, so I'm gonna check this. We could bet small. It's still gonna have king. It's a very tight check. I'm gonna bet small. I gotta do it. I can't help it. I have a 9. Nice. Perfect. Bit of extra value there. Henry had to hold back the laughter. 336 makes nice. Why would I laugh about that? Because it's a low buy-in or some shit like that? No. Like, I actually mean that. GG. I'm a bit focused on my two tails, man. I would never... You just won over 100x your buy-in, man. You 130x your buy-in. Dude, you could win a 2-cent tournament for, like, fucking $4. And I would be happy to hear that, honestly. I just like hearing about your results. I don't care about the buy-in. You won a 330 for 400 bucks, dude. That's sick. That's awesome. If I could win a $100 buy-in for 13,000, dude, which would be the equivalent to your score, I would be in heaven. So that's a big score, dude. Congrats. Sorry if I didn't show you that much because I'm focused. But like, honestly, these are good scores. You should be happy about that. Fuck the buy-in. It doesn't matter, guys. This is like the typical thing why people play way too high stakes, because they focus on the buy-in and the money. If you make, I know, 3,000 a month in your normal job and you win a tournament for 500 bucks, doesn't mean that it's not worth anything. That's a huge score. You know? I mean, it depends. If you play a $250 spin and go, okay, maybe it's not too impressive, but you get where I'm going at. So take it in the accomplishment itself in regards to buy-ins. That's a huge one, Yannick. You're winning a tourney. Yannick is doing the same. It's the same as when I'm sober for a week, really hard to believe for Valera. Ah, lol. Took me a while to realize, to get that. Be here or call? I don't think the call is good. Once again, we have to expect our opponent to be creative to have a bluff there, and people are not creative. Your cheers, Lirani VGI. Liran? Lirani? Lirani. Sounds like Eastern Europe. Middle East. Man, he's in a tank. You think about the car. Eventually folds. I want him to fold. It's a nice spot to race. Call these guys. Come on, get them knockouts, Barrow. And a tank. Stacks are still somewhat even. I mean, the three of us are quite close for 30 blinds. Wonder if there's ever a scenario where I don't 3-bet get this in. Because it's kind of, yeah, this is not that appealing. He eventually folds up here. Just gonna call. Made my decision eventually. I think we want to keep the pot small and play it in position instead. So much EV in having a stack like mine. Gonna call here if you don't want to raise and just own ourselves into king, queen, 8-7, queen, 8. But even though he probably goes bigger with sets, if he has king, queen, we only get rid of it. Nah, but like, if you get it on the flop, it's not that we have amazing equity here. I'm gonna value bet this because I don't think he's gonna bet two pair and sets on the flop for his sizing. So if he didn't turn a set, I think he rarely checks an 8. So I'm just going to value bet here to get a value from hands like queen jack, queen 10, king jack. And then check back the river. If it's not a check, bear, I might get really crazy and value jam, but I don't think that's happening. Nope, we're just going to check it back and hope he has that king jack, queen jack that I talked about. Big pot here. Would be a good chip lead. Ace queen. Some nice value we get down the turn, guys, with that bet. Very important. Alright, oops, we're not folding this for sure. Over here, not too much happened. Stacks are still 320 big blind stacks, big stack, mid stack. We have an open jam, all in the other table, king 10 versus ace queen. Yeah, king 10 winning is pretty nice for us. Yep, now he has a 16,000 chip stack with a bounty. Monkey's all in. Versus the open from out, and he gets the fold. Now we can hunt with the 10-7 suited here, which I will do if he decides to jam 5 blinds and these two guys fold. Let's open this. Gotta fold. I'm gonna fold. Come on, Barrow, nope. No ladder set up there. Neither down here. I mean. Oh, we got some nice value there with the H-check. That's so nice. And it's like this somewhat low variance value that we got there. We also had a defaded king, queen, 8, but if I bet the flop then we just get it in there. It's just such a disaster. GG Pro has been very active. If he jams here, I would call, but not excited about it. He jams 7s, he ices king 9. And we're down to 6. It's the first letter on this final table. Where are the payouts? Oh, I moved it, I'm an idiot. I thought you guys saw the payouts the entire time. Yeah, we can just add this one, right? Nice. C betting a 3rd here. Nice. Easy raise. Water bottle looks like a vodka bottle, I know. It's just water though. Man, these 20 big blind stacks are just not dying, and these mouse short, it's good for me. Oh shit, let's knock him out. Alright, so A7 holds. Hold. Hold. Low card. Yes, that's good enough. We're down to 5. Ah, good game. Good game. Oh. Yeah, he's a crusher. I kind of like him. He's a funny dude. I would love to know who he is. He's probably some German rag, you know. Like, always out there grinding. Good Ottomans, bro. GRGR. Thanks, SO7. But anyway, guys, if you enjoy the stream, make sure to hit the follow button. Just a free way to support. You know, subbing is nice and it's cool to see the community grow when it comes to subs as well. But, I mean, a follow is free. Just drop it. I understand a bunch of you guys are students and shit. And, like, $5, that's an extra kebab a month. Totally cool. But, you know, that follow button. Hit that. Base queen should have jammed Lol River. Yeah, just open push it into my 8, into my king queen, into my queen 8. That would be an amazing play. Into my flushes. Gonna 3-bet here. He's second in chips. He doesn't want to run into it here. Well done. Now we've pocket aces, man. It's crazy how the blinds have gone up here. I'm just gonna jam here. We don't want to induce anything with eights with my stack. This is like pretty much ICM suicide if we bust here, so we just want to jam and get folds from a lot of hands. Nice. Wow, we see 40 big blind 3 by jam here, but what the hell? Man, the other fine table is so short at this point. Gets 3 bet jammed on again. It's gonna fold again. Quite deep, but not deep enough to call face and suited. Good to see that flop. He eventually folds, reluctantly, putting me back into the chip lead. Opening the fives as well. Alright, we're opening the check 9 here. For 130 euro bounty. Alright, just folds, that's nice. Another flop where we hopefully just take it away with the c-bet. Had to raise fold 8-9 suit on the other table. Okay, that's a lovely turn. We're gonna bet again. Pull that 4x, deuce x, ace 3, ace 5. Stuff like that. I wanna make a size and it's reasonable to set up a river jam. I think 24,000 seems pretty good for that. He has 4-5 clubs, the ace 4, like we just see so many folds. And over here we jam the queen 4 suited for 13.5. He wakes up with a hand, let's get there, guys. Oh, he wakes up with kings, come on. First time I jam blind versus blind for 13 blinds, like such an easy jam. Alright, we're short now on the final table, not ideal. River's a 7. I think I'm gonna jam this hand. Full punt mode on the FT, wish me luck. Folded. Ah, nice. Well, he has a perfect hand deck to call down with the aces. I like my triple bear as well. I'm 6 out of 6 now. Not ideal. Good luck, checked and suited. Got punished for the aggression. I didn't think he has the bluff. And since we don't block any of the ace of diamonds, king of diamonds hand, we don't block any of his call folds. So I decided to go for it. Wow, let's hold. Great start. Nice. Alright, back in at 70k. I love his low blow with aces there. He played it perfectly. Alright, over here, so I have 27 and a half blinds. Hope somebody else busts now with a mid stack. I'll sub if you have more emotes from natural 8. I can only get more emotes if I have more subs though. We guaranteed 1600, which is not bad, but I always even more at this point. Already a sub thanks to Queen B, huh? Yeah, nicely done. Wake up with it finally and knock this guy out. He's been raising so much and always folding to a jam. This guy jams so wide, he's gonna jam the 9-8 suited here. Get him, Barrow. I don't want to jam this, and I don't want to 3-bet fold it, so I'm just letting go. D You mentioned that Twitch Prime is for free also, and now I did. Ah, 17 bigs on the other final table at the same time. Since we're selling out. Oh, call please. Come on, monkey. Give me that ladder. Get him. So, he has all the chips now. The guy with the aces. Wow, heaven monkey. Knock him out. Yeah, that should be good. Alright, hold. Nice, that's a ladder. Guaranteed 2,000 bucks now on that trade. Last in chips now, but hopefully GG Bro busts before me. Maybe see a knockout over here. It's a profitable session, which is very nice. Only question is now is by how much. Oh, there's a check jam on the turn. Would love to see a call, but I think this is going to be a fold. Wow, Queen Ed's drawing dead. We have a 10,000 chips guy with a 260 euro bounty, guys. This could be fun here. I think we're going for this. Good luck. Oh shit, we're not busting this hand. Oh, he just wakes up with 10s. 7. Deuce! Ugh. At least we get the ladder. I love the ISO there. With my stack, only one guy behind it covers me. It's certainly the right play there. We do get the ladder at least, that's something. But obviously, would have loved to win there with Deuce 9 suited to get those bounties. Just sucks that he wakes up with it. But it's a risk you have to take if you hunt the bounties that aggressively. Alright, let's hope we get this one through. We'll double up here. Like, we're never getting this through, only if they do a mistake, which is unlikely given that we're on a fine table, but I try. Pivot Lero. I mean, you saw me getting here a lot today, and that's because I go for bluffs like this. He just has aces this time, but as I said, so many hands have a fold over there. What are these guys doing? Just ISO jam already with any two. By far the biggest bounty here. Well, good luck. This seems pretty nutty, to be honest. Yeah, he's just his kings. Check. We're dead. GG, we cash for 300. Wait. Alright, GG in fifth. We do cash for. Wait, let me quickly delete this first. Alright, let's go back over here. We cash for 500 plus 340. So we cash for 870 euros. 870 euros. Pretty solid, guys. Wanted more, but you know. We got punished for bluffing and running into it. We still got this tournament, so hopefully we can take this down. I'm short with GG Bro, but that one double up with these guys can be even with them. I would love to call him at some point. I know he already, why he jams. Like, now I would call King Queen suited if I cover him. And just run it. Damn it. Sucks that he gets an open through. Limping or jamming here, I think, out of place. I'm gonna jam. Nice. In FTD, I just split the money. Why? We're going for this. He 3x's. Let's hope he folds, guys. Fold. Fold. Nice. Good pot. We will be all in here most likely if he doesn't open jam. That answers that. Call barrel. Cleaning it up. Oh shit, he was trolling. Fuck. You're back, dude. You're back. Always shave it, lol. I think the Illegal saved him, yeah, that's right, he's back. Another steal attempt. It's called a choke chair, guys, yeah, but like, you have to emphasize this joke. I don't know you well enough to see that. Just assume you're like some random idiot spamming. Obviously got a fold here if anybody does anything. Tired mod. Rough work, eh? Thank you so much, Patty. Come on, we need some hands here. One double up would be so clutch. Good luck. I'm not gonna limp this because he can apply so much pressure onto me, so I'm just gonna jam here. Take the plus CB jam, hoping for the fold. Hope he doesn't call check 10, queen 10, queen 9 here. These are the typical tanks. Let me come home. Fold. Fold. Jubilam. Thanks for the 27-month resub, Gilden89. Thank you very much. Welcome back home. Nice if you get the fold here. Now you get the full screen. Welcome back, my friend. Thank you very much. Oh, important, important. We're GG Series champion. Nice boy effect. Congrats, man. GG. GG. God, that's the second guy in the chat now. Congratulations, man. Fuck, I want that GGS title as well. Not gonna attempt a limp here. Yeah, Natural 8 is available for mobile and it's by far the best app there is for poker, for real money poker. It's incredible how good the app is, guys. For anybody that likes to play on mobile, you have the same notes as on your computer because they use a cloud system for that. The Natural 8 app is insane. Let's get that ladder. He jams ace 4 into checks. Let's hold. That's a hold for 700 bucks here. Hold. Bam. Let's go, guys. Now I'm so free to do whatever I want to do. Hey, hands up, guys. Alright, let's win it. Trollero. Alright, we're chilling. We'll get our spot, guys. Ah, oh, this is so nice, man, to see him bust. It's just such a relief. I'm free. Young, beautiful, and free. 12 big points and ace 3 off. Let's go. One day delay. Oh, shit, the goodbye. He's gonna call ace check. No tens. Let's hit that ace. Boom. Hold it. Bam. Let's give him the hello. Very nice. Very, very nice. Cheers, LH. Thank you. It's called. We could bluff here, but there's no need for it. King High will win very often. If you type exclamation point discount, you get all of the clauses. There you go. We have all the deuce X. There's just not much AV in here calling King High. Like, what? Why is he bluffing here? Why would he ever bluff here? Like, what? Wait, what? This bet is so weird. Who the fuck bluffs on this spot? Very strange. I'm just not calling there because it's such an unusual spot to bluff. Yeah. Instead. Yeah, we're calling. Good luck. Alright, come on, King Queen. King Queen. Hold. Fuck! GG, guys, we got the third place. That's alright. I couldn't make it in time. Good game, guys. GG. Third place for 2,700. Not a bad stream. Not a bad stream. Not quite with the win in the end, but pretty solid overall. I will take it. That's it for today. I'm streaming most days these days at 4 p.m. CET usually. That's when I start. So make sure to hit the follow button. You don't miss any other streams that are coming up.